Students, very classy, long class, scenario. I have asked the principal to do it, which is to go to the young man and do his study. This is how it started. I'd like to go to the floor, welcome back. Take the sidewalk, attack the main area again. This time, I'm going to block. Strike. Right? Pretty long stance, bang. Short and punch against it, bang. So strike. Up underneath. Long stance, then do the turn. Long stance.
Eight.
So when you turn, in this card, you need to turn and you're attending here. Turn. Yep.
Well, eight.
Now let's just have the blocking down back here from that direction.
Eight.
In a sense, when you're coming over here, strike, shoot, drop the arm, and pull him down, can be
I'm
try to bring them down, you're up under here, you're just going to go along them. If you're doing it this way, because you're trying to make it fun, when you turn, you're trying to move around this way, this is bent. It's going to be much harder.
Hey,
use the stance, you better than the foot stretch. Up underneath, turn, lock it out straight. The longer and straighter it is, harder it is, the more it's going to roll over. The more bent it is, the more you have to wrestle around. I
don't
let you be an obstacle, you're trying to scream over the top of it, okay? But you should go back extra.
Hey, hey, hey.
One foot in the car, see you at the car.
I'll say no. You can show them what it does.
They take them to the stage of turning into a showman. This is what's happening. This is another way of explaining and decoding the term. And so that's, you can show them to that extent. But I will be taking them to the ground at that level. No. In fact, if you go to the floor, I will be taking the floor. We're doing it really slowly here at Glasgow School, and still have a student, so even the scores may take us off. Again, this is you're going to make a decision. Are you careful? Are you going to be really slow? I'm going to be but just look at the top of the story of the cup. You guys have the knowledge. This is an application anyway.